Howdy y'all, and welcome to Lex Lives. I think it's time to play a little Infotech 2. Alright, so I accidentally deleted one of my episodes before it got uploaded. How's this guy out here doing? I haven't checked on him in a while. How you doing out here, Combine? Oh, you're good. I've only had to repair that thing one time. It's been pretty, It actually doesn't produce enough potatoes, or it's not fast enough or something. Getting back with the potatoes it does pick up, I'm not sure. I'm gonna guess it probably doesn't produce enough. Man, you're super annoying getting out here in my potato field. Ruining things. At one point, there were tons of potatoes, and then I started using the power from the potatoes, and then there are no potatoes. There's plenty of charcoal. So anyways, I got totally distracted by that. One of the things I'd like to do is stop trees from growing over here. This really kind of annoys me. Just a little bit. Whoops. I'm of course I'm at the edge of the quest line I'm on, so everything is like super difficult to do. Nothing's simple. And so I've kind of been, I don't know, trying to find things to do that were easier. I guess. I don't know. And so whoa. So I found a Now, what did I do? I don't know what I did. I looked in the quest book is what I did, and I grabbed a or was looking at the quests. And one of the things I talked about last episode before that, was the fact that I can't figure out how to make titanium anymore. And then one of these quests in here is like how to make titanium. I want to see it's this one here. Titanium. Is this preparations here. To obtain titanium, you need to do quite some processing. The first step is acquiring rutile dust, which I did that through bauxite and an electrolyzer. I don't know what this EBF is. Blast furnace? It's a blast furnace, isn't it? Just a blast furnace. So, ilmenite and carbon. I guess what I could have done was I could have done this and just looked at rutile. Let's see. You can get it from impure rutile, you can get it from ilmenite. You can get it from bauxite. You get it from moon turf, which I don't have access to yet. You can get it from bauxite. You can get it from ilmenite and carbon in the blast furnace. So yeah, so not the easiest stuff to come by, but I do have some. And then I had to make some chlorine, so I did that, which is pretty easy to make. And then the carbon dust. which is, you know, charcoal dust thrown into a centrifuge or an electrolyzer. I can never remember which was which. The chlorine is, I think the chlorine is just water in a electrolyzer. Is that how I made that? I forget. I did something really easy. I don't think I threw salt in there. Oh, apatite. I'm pretty sure I threw apatite in there to get my chlorine. Is that what I did? Because I had, because I have so much apatite. It's, you know, I've got ridiculous amounts of apatite ore. And so I just threw some apatite in here and made some chlorine. Put the chlorine in cylinders, which are in here. I had two more, but that's when I discovered a slight issue. So the next thing is titanium tetrachloride is created by reacting rutile, carbon, and chlorine in a chemical reactor. The magnesium is rarely used in GT, and many ores contain it in small amounts. By now, you should have enough for all your needs. If not, just process some marble or obsidian dust for more. So magnesium, not hard to come by. I've got some. I didn't pick it up though. And so I gotta make this tetrachloride whatever stuff, right? Titanium tetrachloride, that's what I gotta make. I got it all together. It says it's gotta go in a chemical reactor. I got a chemical reactor over here. I put some chlorine in it. It's actually my reactor to make my rubber with, so I'm gonna have to clean it back out so I can get my reactor back. And so I was all ready to go, and I threw it all in there. Nothing happens. You know why nothing happens? Because it's a big conversion. It's not. It doesn't use the basic one. It doesn't use the advanced one. It uses the advanced chemical reactor 2, because it takes like 480 EU per tick to make it, which I guess makes sense. It is titanium, right? And so I went ahead and I forgot that this was even here. I'm not even sure what this is here for at this point, honestly. Like, why is this here? Like, there's no point for this to be here. Which probably means that this. Could move up here. And then I could fill that hole in my floor in. And I just have a hole in my floor. There. And then I will place this over here for use at a later date, because that is something I will use. But I made another one because I didn't realize that one was there, and I stole one of my batteries from my blast furnace here. And so I am just about ready to go ahead and make this stuff. Soon as I input the chlorine, okay, here we go. Titanium tetrachloride. Let's see how much we get. This is going to be a process and a half. And we get. Oh, we got 1,000 of it. Huh. Okay, and then the magnesium. Poof, right there. Okay. What's the problem? I guess I didn't pay attention to how much it needs. It must take more than 1,000 chlorine, but I got 2,000 titanium. Can I? Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna remove this, and then I'm gonna take axe, right? Take this guy, and I'm gonna put this guy here. And then I'm gonna select this task, I'm gonna do that. And let's move so I can see this. Okay. And then we're gonna go fluid. I don't want too much of it to get away. Oh, 1,000 of it got away from me. Okay. Oh shoot. Let's put that back down. Okay, so that one's done. All right, now to produce that titanium, you must put two magnesium dust together with titanium tetrachloride into your blast furnace. Huh. Okay. Okay. So, what I then need is this with the chloride, so I can put it into these cells. Oh, good, I got one. Okay, and then we bring that to you. Okay, and you're empty, so here's this. All right. And then I'll give you this. Okay. How hard is this on my batteries? No, not at all. Okay. All right. Things are going fine. Now, since you're not working, give me back this battery. Ooh, let me through. I'm gonna move that over here. Oh no, I don't even have my cooling system set up. Shoot. I tore all that down. Yeah, I forgot about that. Because I put this cracking unit guy in its place. That I'm gonna need. I don't have enough room for all this stuff, man. I got my beautiful little high power set up here. Okay. I know I just put you up here, but you gotta go down here. Sorry. That's why that was there, because I was going to set back up my cooling system. I need this back. Which is in not there. Is that rutile? I knew I had rutile somewhere. There you are. I know it takes more than that. Let's see. I need an input bus, output bus. Input bus, output bus. I need a maintenance hatch, an energy hatch. Okay, I need a maintenance hatch, an energy hatch. And the controller, 3x3 controller front centered. Okay. There's that hole in my roof again because that all got reset when the whole thing exploded. Okay, so I need that. I need that. Okay. When you say front center, you mean in the middle or the lower level? I'm gonna pretend it's lower level, so let's see. Output, input, maintenance. I meant right in the middle, not lower level. Put you there. Yeah, okay, you're in the right spot. And then, yep. I got this. Boom, 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 boom. What am I missing? What am I missing? Was there a muffler on this thing? You know, I probably have a book on it. What am I missing? Input, output, energy, maintenance. Input, output, energy, maintenance. Controller. That's it. How am I missing one of my frostproof machine casings? I mean, I guess I could throw in. A couple of hatches, right? And, have it able to do liquids, too. Whoa, 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 whoa. All right, well, whatever. Do I have any tape left? I do have some tape. Tape. Okay. Really, we only got one bar out of that? How much did you use? All of it. Wow, it takes 1,000 for a bar? Oh. For one bar of titanium. Okay. I'm gonna need to make a lot more chlorine, I guess. Oh, I guess I should have checked my quest log before I convert this. You want hot titanium ingot. All right. No, no, that's all good. That's all good. We just want to knock a hole, or knock a hole in it. We want to start it up. There we go. One beautiful titanium ingot. Yay! Component bag. Tier 3 component bag. What do we get? We got bronze rotor. You know, I keep having to make steel, so it would have been nice to get some steel. What else did we get? Industrial credits. It looks like that's it. Weak. That was it. That was a weak reward. Okay then. All right, well, I got my freeze. Vacuum freezer back. My right? Vacuum freezer, yep. I now know how to make titanium, so that's friggin' awesome. So I'm gonna go ahead and grab the rutile, and you can hang out in here. I am going to need another basic fluid canner for this setup. So, basic fluid canner. I need two pumps, two circuits, a machine hull, two glass, and 210 cable. Okay, I got the 10 cable. I already have the pumps. I've got. Ah, beautiful. I got that. I've got that. There's the glass. I think that was everything, right? Two pumps, a hull, circuits, glass, cable. Done. That one's so bad. Okay, I think these can output to the bottom. All right. So then what I need is I need to make chlorine. I need a better way to do it than the bauxite, that's for sure. That's just too much effort. What gets me the best chlorine? 1,000 chlorine from 2 salt. That seems pretty good. 11 sodium sodalite dust gets me 3 aluminum. Now that's handy. 3 silicon and 4 sodium dust. So that might be a good way to go. Although 11 seems like a, oops, went too far there. 11 seems like a lot. 2 rock salt gets me a potassium. I did the apatite stuff. That's okay. It's not amazing. So I would guess either salt or rock salt would be my best bet here, and I'm pretty sure I have got a ton of rock salt. I do already busted up. All right, guys, it's time to make some titanium. Oh yeah, did that? I finished that quest, right? Do you remember how to open your quest book there, buddy? Magnesium chloride dust is a byproduct from creating titanium. You can reprocess this dust to get some magnesium and chlorine back. To do so, just put two magnesium chloride dust together with sodium dust in a chemical reactor. You will get 1,500 liters of chlorine and 1.5 magnesium dust. Okay. You claim that I got. I did. And I got two. What was I supposed to put it with? Sodium dust. Do I have sodium So I do. Wait, is that soda light or sodium? Nope, that's sodium. Oh, you're not connected to power. You know, I've got a loose battery around here somewhere I saw the other day. There you are. That didn't seem to matter to you. Isn't that what it said? Put two magnesium chloride dust together with sodium dust in a chemical reactor. It probably takes a bigger chemical reactor, doesn't it? Fine. What if okay, let's get weird here. Let's say I swap this up. And then I do this. Right, and you get all my. Oh, I totally took your battery. Sorry. I gotta make more batteries, man. I wish you could just go right in there. Okay, now. Now what I do is I swap this back. I swap this back. Oh, you don't have a battery either. I think I had another little battery over here somewhere. I saw all these little batteries sitting everywhere as I was looking through my chest the other day, and I'm like, I do pull all my little batteries out. Yeah, see, look, I got like two of them over here. What was I doing with all these little batteries everywhere? Why aren't they in the machines? Oh, then there's not enough? Oh, because it's 1,000, right. Oh, no, it did output from there into here, I guess. Weird. Okay, yep. And then you need rutile and carbon back. I have to make more rutile dust, too. I'm just happy to be able to make titanium again. Okay. Right. And so then I bring this over here. And you make me a new hot bar of titanium. We'll make one more and then call it a day here. Man, how long does it take? Ow. I definitely need to get some kind of system set up so that I can make tons of chlorine easier. Well, I should be able to make tons of chlorine, I guess, without too much effort here, actually. It'll probably be making that rutile dust that. No, because I can just make rutile dust. So, yeah, no, I shouldn't have any problems making titanium at all. Titanium seems easy to make now that. I mean. I mean, seriously, what was it? Ilmenite and something? And I have got. Let's see. Maybe I don't have Ilmenite. Maybe I'm thinking of something else. Does Ilmenite look like. Pretty sure one of these boxes had Ilmenite in it. But I don't remember what it looks like. I can play Limonite. I don't think that's the same thing, though. Bentonite, magnetite, phosphate, phosphorus, olivine. Tons of apatite. I really thought I had ilmenite down here. Where did I see ilmenite? I don't know. I will figure it out though. It was noisy down in here with all these engines running. This whole base is just super noisy. All right, with that, I've made titanium. So click like if you like, subscribe, share, and catch the next one. I will talk to you later. Thank you.